Hey guys, back right where we left off in Soma. And yeah, let's figure out how to get out of Theta. That's the whole objective right now. Making sure I was close enough to the mic. Alright, so this thing is attracted to noise, so I'm gonna keep it quiet. Not run into that. And there's nothing I can do in here, right? Are those... That glass is cracking. And that it really sounds like there's something in the vents, too. And something happened in this room with, you know, the bloody chair. Always wash your hands before and after handling things. I can't open this door from the inside, apparently. I know I got... I hit the chair. Is it coming for me? I guess not. Okay. So, we're gonna hide in this corner. Basically, this thing can't kill me unless I make noise to attract it. So, you can't even see me right now. You're attracted to the chair I just hit. But if I walk near you, you will hear it. I figured this monster out. Makes it a lot less scary for me. Kind of. Not really. I'm still terrified because, like, it still gets the adrenaline going. That thing just opened the... Did it open that door for... I couldn't open that door from the inside. That's not fair, giving the monster privileges that I don't have. This is an outrage. You might wonder why I keep going like that. It's because I want to, like... I don't want to be talking, like, way up here, way down here. I just kind of want to... be where I can best be heard, basically. Where did she go? And if I... You can't hear me if I crouch walk, though, right? I don't want to back up into anything, either. I would have, too. Look, I would have hit that thing. Okay, we're good. Then there's this room, of course. Weird-ass shit. Weird stuff going on, man. And people keep suggesting... I don't really want to do this. But people keep suggesting that I play... games like Outlast and... Amnesia. And I can barely handle this game. And this game is pretty mild, I think. It's not that over the top. Like, a game that I think would just destroy me is, like, Five Nights at Freddy's or something. Like, jump scares and I don't get along that well. So, basically, what do I need to... Insert connector chip. So, I need a connector chip... and something that makes it so I can listen to that data buffer. But I need a connector chip, basically. And I feel like I've been through every room. Oh, that thing's gonna see me and wanna kill me now. I'll hide right here. Basically, I made noise. By clinking some things, and that person makes noise whenever I go near it, as far as I can tell. So I think she's coming this way. Isn't she? Or nah. I don't know, actually. Is she? Hello? If not, that's fine. Huh. And I tried to break this window. Normally these windows are extremely breakable. But I can't find an object to throw at it. Besides that pitcher. But that didn't go so well. Maybe if I throw something bigger at it. Hello? I definitely just heard your footsteps, man. This couldn't have been mine. Oh, crap. I jumped. It doesn't seem that my interact button is working right now. I'll use my mouse. My mouse isn't working either. Oh, now it's working. Now that I'm making noise with it, it's working. Oh, shit. Why is that music getting so, like... It's like I'm running from her. The music just got really, like, intense. I assure you, I'm not running from her. She's probably just... Where are you? Actually, I don't even see you. Maybe if I threw this thing at the window, it would break. I'm assuming that the things that I'm throwing just aren't good enough. I can hear her, I just don't see her. Oh, there you are. Finally come to join the party. I haven't been moving forever. So slow. So rude. Are you gonna come in here or not? Like, can we get this cycle of you coming in here and me not making any noise and then you leaving? You know, it's still pretty fucking scary, but it's like, man, I just wanna throw something at a window and break it. And then run from you again. But it's good to know now, we found out last episode that, are you leaving now? Okay, bye. It's good to know now that we found out last episode that, whenever we're hurt, after being mauled by something, either be that zombie thing or a robot dude or whatever, those things, basically the sea vaginas, they heal us. Don't mind me. I want to see if this breaks this window. Don't worry about it. How do I throw again? Like that. So that didn't break the window. Bye now. 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 No, we're okay. She's just... It's her time of the month, so it's whatever. If I'm not making any noise, you won't kill me. The music dies down, you don't hear shit anymore, and that's that. How do we break that window? Because I remember when we first came in, we damaged it, but we can't break it. Hi, bye. Okay. I don't really know. We've been to every room. I don't know how to solve this puzzle. We're okay. We're good. Bye. Okay, please tell me that you're actually gone. You are. Okay. Now we don't make any noise, and we're good. I swear to God, I've been everywhere.
Sarah, how the hell are we going to make sure the Ark makes it?
It launches a crapshoot. You know that.
Oh, crap. I accidentally backed out.
Sarah, how the hell are we going to make sure the Ark makes it?
Every launch is a crapshoot. You know that.
I just wish these numbers looked better.
What do you care? It's just a pack of data, right?
Yeah, just a pack of data.
So, is... Does that mean this data pad works now? I don't know what I changed. Shut up. Okay, so Stroma. Apparently my right trigger wasn't working, and that's why it wouldn't work.
RD4. Did you get everyone downstairs?
Yeah, we're safe for now. But you need to get moving. They're gonna figure out where we are and come for us.
Don't worry about it. The stairs are blocked, and I killed the elevator. Pull the connector chip from the lock.
Fine. That means you're stuck as well.
Only way to keep you guys safe. Take the shuttle, go to Omicron.
God damn it, Juan. You just had to be the hero, you bastard.
Good luck, sir. Tell Alice I love her.
Aww. Poor guy. I'm proud of you for taking one for the team like that. You're a good man. So this chip is obviously in that room. That room cannot be accessed by the likes of us through breaking and entering at the very least, which is how I prefer to get in most places. So, and that won't work. We will find another way. I remember there being a computer console somewhere that... What's this? No, it's just a door. She attracted to doors? I don't remember. At any rate, this is where the thing happened to, that one person who is in there. Which I don't think... I don't think that was anything important. I don't really remember. I guess that would be the only computer console that I know of. So... Yeah. Yeah, this is just... This isn't a, this is a reader. It's not anything that would, open a door. I'm looking for something that can open the actual door. And oh shit on my face. Okay. They put all this shit in here on purpose. It's not fair. It's not fair, man. Is she coming or am I not having to wait this out? It didn't make enough noise? Hello? No? You're not coming? Okay. Then onward I go. What was that? Oh my god, should I break this glass? I don't think I can. Stop going through the frickin' ceiling. That's just bad manners. Come say hi. Oh, now I can listen to this data buffer too.
I hear you, Brandon. What do you got?
Akers and his critters are ferocious. They pick up on every move. There's no way past them.
Then we'll fight them. We got to get to the
shuttle. I want to fight them.
Shank and Adams? No way. Listen, I'll create a distraction and pull them to me. Get the gang to the shuttle station.
Wait, Brandon, what are you doing?
Don't worry, Alice. I'll loop back as soon as you guys are safe. Just load up the shuttle, be ready to go.
Are you sure about this?
I don't plan to die today, sir. See you at the
show. Brandon. Brandon is a hero. And we made him give up information. That's fucked up what we did. Akers is not alone. At least three proxy creatures. Check and seal doors. Move downstairs. Shuttle the Omicron. And everything has something to do with this. Okay. System malfunction. Malfunction. Lock limits active. Remaining resources 0%. That means that I... Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. I'm pretty. Where are you? Nowhere? Okay, if I made a noise over where I locked that room... Then why the hell would you be coming for me? Unless you're not. I don't know. I hear you. Where are you? Jesus, do you have something in your throat? What are you doing? Okay, bye. Oh, I unlocked that. Good. I locked the medical laboratory. Which I don't know, that would just be where the creepy things were, right? Weird. Okay, let's head over to the medical laboratory. Excuse me, Akers. I think it's fucked up how they don't let anybody die. Oh, Lord. I'm controlling his arm. Check system. You're a good man, Brandon. You're a good man, Brandon. You're the reason that so many got out.
Brandon. Sorry we couldn't let you rest in peace.
Couldn't have said it better. Poor guy. Whoa! Oh, that was just auto-saving. Thought something happened. Whoa. Something's happening. I don't know what. How did I make any noise? I didn't do anything. Why were you attracted to me at all? You're getting very close. Hi. Bye. Weirdo. We have the security card. Let's move. Later. Unless this makes noise, which it probably will. Knowing
it's
our luck.
It's missing a chip or something.
Yeah, no shit.
Now what? Need to format the chip?
Update chip?
Something's missing.
No, I got this. All we have to... Fuck. Format the damn chip? Of course we do. Obviously. How do I format said chip? Any ideas? My first guess is to go back to the computer room. Well, let's go. Computer room it is. That would happen. That would happen. Excuse me. Of course, this is still powered. Why did the lights go off exactly? Luckily, I know I'm standing in the light, but it only relies on hearing, not seeing. So, we should be okay. Until we're not. And I start crying. How you doing? I don't know if you can see her or not, but she just came in and left. Okay, bye. Now you can probably see her. Well, you're seeing everything I'm seeing. I didn't change the brightness at all for the video. So, That was fucking terrifying. Because when she's... the thing I'm scared of is I know that she relies on hearing, but I don't know what happens if she literally, like... I know she can't see me, but what if she walks into me and comes into contact with my character while I'm just trying to sit there and not make noise? I actually don't know the answer to that question, what happens. So... Oh, now I can't see things on the ground either. But I don't think I'm going to hit anything. Okay, so can I format it this? Why am I so scared all of a sudden? There's not even anything here. Weird. Where can I put this in at? Oh. Nope, not there. I was... Oh, right here. Stop harassing me. I'm going to file a lawsuit on your ass. I shit you not. Restraining order and all. You come near me again, you're going to spend... I don't know what the penalty is for that. I assume it's just some jail time. Or a fine. Or both. Bye. All right. Loading connector chip. Update connector chip. Ready for use. Well, all right. I'm ready to get out of here. How about you guys? You're a piece of shit. You know, you monster, zombie person. Remember when we read that note that says there was actually three of these things in here, plus Acres? Well, we know Acres is, like, not dead, but, you know. But three proxies, it said. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. There's no reason for her to check this direction, right? You can't get in that room because I locked it, so you're gonna walk into the wall. Obviously. That's how I would do it. Are you just gonna stand there and try to get in that room? Okay, no, you're gonna turn around. Cool? Basically, I just need to get to that elevator, you know. Are you gonna let me through? Or are you gonna turn around and be a bitch again? What happened to her? I guess she left. Can't see anything to walk into. Okay. She's gone. We'll make a break for it. Don't walk into anything. Don't be stupid. Here we are. Oh, she's coming for us now, though. Format the damn chip! Format the damn chip! Format the damn chip! Is it formatted yet? Any particular reason you can see me? Or hear? Do you just hear what? You're ugly. You're zombie. You need to, like... What would you even suggest for a beauty tip for her? Like... Would makeup even work? Anyway. Probably not. Format of the chip. Oh, close clamps and panel. Your face isn't hooked up right. Did you hear that? Ooh. Goodbye. Is it not gonna work? Ah! Oh my god. That scared the shit out of me. That scared the absolute shit out of me. Oh my god. Oh, I'm still tensed. I'm still tensed up. And now you're coming back in here. Are you gonna kill me? Oh shit. Why are you dancing in front of me? You're blocking my access to the elevator controls. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. I didn't think I'd actually get scared this video. I really didn't. I thought I had this monster figured out and that everything would be fine. Pay no attention to the fact that she's just dancing right in front of me, apparently. I think she walked in here and a glitch happened and now she can only walk in circles. Can I move at all? If I inch my way over to the... to the panel, will that work? If I just... But then she's locked in here with me, right? Excuse me. Pardon me. Just trying to... I can't actually... You are being very, very not helpful right now. Jesus. This is stupid. You are not helping. Please exit the... What does that even say? Laboratory. You know, you're making this, like, really not... God damn it. I mean, I like you as a friend and all. But you're just not helping me right now, man. I don't know what else to say besides, like... Get away from me. I can't access the panel with you here. Why are you... So... I get that you're stuck. I do. Can I even exit the elevator? Is that a thing? You seem upset. You seem really upset. You're in a glitched mode where you can't hurt me? You can't even kill me? Kill me! Thank you. Let me at the panel. Where am I going? Maintenance. Now what's gonna be waiting for me at this floor? Jesus Christ. So I was on the laboratory floor. I guess we're going to the maintenance floor now. I don't actually know what the, I'm guessing there's a reason. Because we want to get out, so I'd assume... Of course. Because what else would happen? Oh. Okay. Whoa! Good thing I'm a robot. I just made a lot of noise. Does that mean I'm attracting something? I skipped a couple frames there. Can't see anything. Okay. I guess I'll climb this ladder. Only thing I can do, right? There we go. Damn, what happened here? This looks like the flood level in Halo. Like Halo 3? You know what I'm talking about, right? I can only assume that this also has monsters on it. But we will see if I'm correct about that on the next part. I almost said episode. I don't call these episodes. I call them parts. On the next part. Yeah. Of Soma. And thank you guys so much for watching this video if you took the time out of your day to do so. It means a great deal to me. Like, comment, or subscribe, or none, or all, or two, or one, or three. I already said all, so that's three. But whatever you do is much appreciated. And I'm rambling. And I'm so scared after what happened. You don't even know. Yeah.